Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the City Strengths Concert. This is a combination of East and Denfeld High School students, and we're super excited about this collaboration today. So just to tell you a little bit about what the process was getting ready. So both orchestras rehearsed all of the repertoire separately, and then today they got together for cram everything together rehearsal, and it was the first time a lot of these students had met each other, and we have just been blown away by the positivity and the sound that these students are producing, and we cannot wait to share this with you tonight. So our first couple pieces are a wide variety of things. We're going to start with a song called Ignite. You can imagine how that's going to be a lot of fire, a lot of guts. And then we're going to transition into a piece right after that that's very different. It's called The Merry-Go-Round of Life. So please enjoy the concert this evening.
Thank you. Hello. Oh, there we go. My name is Byron Klimek. I'm the orchestra director at Duluth East High School. And thank you so much for being here tonight. And thank you to Samantha Amos and the Denfeld High School staff and faculty and students for letting us come over here and do a concert together. It's really been something quite special for us to do here at the end of the year. Our next piece is Vivaldi's Spring, and the soloist is going to be Dr. Erin Aldridge. She's the concertmaster of the Duluth Superior Symphony Orchestra and the violin professor at the University of Wisconsin-Superior. She's somebody pretty special to Miss Amos and I. She was both of our violin viola teachers while we were at UWS and director of the orchestra program. She's a phenomenal person, an outstanding violinist, and we're so grateful that she's taking the time to be here to play with us today. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Before we play our final piece, Counting Stars, for you, I want to thank you so much for coming tonight. I also want to thank my colleague, Mr. Klimek, for working and collaborating. This kind of stuff doesn't just happen on its own. So thank you so much for being so wonderful to work with. And again, thank you so much for coming. The arts cannot thrive without your support. So thank you so much for being here for these wonderful students. Thank you.